Spotify today announcing it is turning off the volume when it comes to political advertising. The music streaming service saying that political ads will not be running on its platform in 2020. Jackie DeAngelis has the story tonight from New York. Jackie.
Spotify is the latest to say that it is not selling political advertisements on its music streaming platform starting early next year. 141 million users, and there is no doubt it's a broad reach. The change is going to include Spotify original and exclusive podcasts as well. Now, Twitter said in October that it would ban the ads. Facebook said that it won't. Google is under a lot of pressure and said that it won't allow advertisers to target election ads using data. But the question is, can these platforms actually police the content? Spotify says no. In a statement, a spokesperson said this, quote, "At this point in time, we do not yet have the necessary level of robustness in our process, systems, and tools to responsibly validate and review this content. We will reassess this decision as we continue to evolve our capabilities," end quote. Now, groups to be impacted by the ban: candidates for office, elected or appointed officials, political parties, PACs, and super PACs. Blake?
And we'll see maybe who might be next. Jackie DeAngelis with the story tonight. Jackie, thank you.